It was nice to get on my bike again. Fresh meat for the grinder this week. We've got 150 students-ish probably on a couple of courses starting this week, so I need to catch up with my email, find out what I'm supposed to be doing. I don't think I'm supposed to be doing anything first thing this morning, but I could be wrong. I find after spending 2 weeks on holiday with your family, and like with your family the whole time, the hardest thing about going back to work is not being with your family the whole time. It's a real split. You spend your days separately. Need to buy a new coffee machine because the pot broke, hence why I'm buying coffees. How did the van do during the trip? Well, we did almost 1500 miles and it did superbly. It drove beautifully, bouncing along on motorways and gravelly single track roads and all sorts. It was superb. Nothing major went wrong, but by the time we got back we had three issues. The rear badge fell off. When we had it painted, the guys that painted it didn't do a superb job in taking the badge off and put it back on again, and one of the prongs was broken, so don't wish I'd stuck that on now. And I think there's a spring in the passenger door lock which seems to have gone, so now when you slam the door, the door locks. Not a major thing, but I need to take that apart and probably make a new spring. And it turns out the fog light doesn't work. I've checked the bulb seems fine, so it's going to be a wiring issue somewhere, probably related to something I fixed in the past. But all in all, it was fantastic. All right, first day back is done. I'm going home, I think everything's rolling along again. Turns out we've got an extra 25 students in the graduate entry medicine program this year, so I've got to work out how to squeeze them in. But we know what we're doing in the induction week, so we can roll along again. Fixed a few PC problems, a few computing problems as well, like updating my SSL certificates on one of my servers, but also this is a good indicator of where we are. This is actually a little Raspberry Pi in a screen running a kiosk version of Chrome or Chromium, and it shows me that we're in week one. This is something I've built myself to remind myself of what week we're in. There's a little PHP script that gets the week number, applies some maths to it, and then tells me what week number we're in here in Swansea. So right now we're in week number one. That will slowly count up to week 52 over the next academic year. Week one, here we go, let's go. Path. It is an actual, genuine path.
Yeah, it's your path.
Where it was. Where it was. It was the path. Haven't worked out in a couple of weeks. You take a couple of weeks off. When you come back, go easy on yourself. Reduce the number of reps. Oh, I feel all soft and noodly.
think I've accidentally picked a crag in the shade because it's hot. Who lives in there? That's a bit of nesting.
This looks like fun. Kim's back is still
dodgy.
Not great. No. We did manage to get out and do a little bit of climbing this week. Bit of scrambling to get there. We did a 5 that was all right, and then that was...
I did one route, you did a couple.
Yeah, the 6A was a bit too much. So of course, we're now going to do some 6Bs and Cs, because we're scratching what we haven't climbed, really. Easy to get to Brasilia, tides in. But yeah, back to work. Back to the usual, almost, routine, and back to the local climbing.
Yeah, back climbing. Monday, there'll be Annabel back to school.
Oh, yeah.
No Jack back to school, though.
How much more of this weather have we got, is the question. There's a couple of 4s here as well, so... Kim says she's up for those. We'll do those.
Warm up.
Yeah, see if you can lift your knees up. How was that?
It was okay.
Yeah?
Be careful.
Bridging was all right?
Yeah, it's all right.
Lifting your knees up was
just
all right?
Having the confidence. No, I wasn't really lifting my legs up very well, but it's having the confidence to sort of go from a sort of a bridge to sort of pushing on one leg or the other when you're sort of in balance. It's kind of all right stepping up as long as I'm not taking giant steps. But when you've got to transfer weight and yank, and you're not entirely sure that everything's not going to go, no!
Yeah, that's why we're doing bolted stuff.
Yeah.
We can't get into too much mischief. It is unusually super quiet today. Sure, there's normally a wind blowing, which we haven't got today because it's coming from the east, so the cliffs are protecting us from the wind. But that beach is, what, 3-4 miles long? And there's usually an Atlantic swell crashing waves on the beach 24 hours a day, and you've always got that noise of waves crashing on the beach. And
especially the tide's coming in, it's going to be quite a big swell.
Yeah, there is no swell, no sound of the sea. Weird. Super quiet. There you go, once again. We couldn't decide what to do. Especially with Kim's back, because I quite want to get in the boat and do some kayaking, but that ain't going to work. So we gave up for, we'll go climbing, resilient, whatever, and there we are.
It's really good, wasn't it?
4 short, somewhat, you know, rooty routes, not...
Rooty routes?
Not the most wonderful routes in the world, but good fun, short,
the
chunky,
second one
needs
was
a bit
good.
Of brush, yeah.
I think the rest, well, I didn't do the third one, but the... First one and the last one, well, the first one and the second one were really dirty and really bitty.
Local routes.
Yeah.
But there you go, you don't know until you try.
Yeah.
And we tried, and it worked.
It was fun.
Right, tea, beer, bad films next. So as far as getting back into the routine, this isn't a bad routine to get back into at all.